The vaccine to prevent the chickenpox didn't come to the U.S. until 1995. Before that, the infection was part of growing up, certainly for me.
Me too, but yeah. That childhood rite of passage can bring on a very serious illness later in life, until now. Meg Ferris explains in tonight's Medical Watch.
Seventeen years ago, I leaned my head on my hand and felt a lump in my neck, and I panicked. A doctor said it was just my lymph nodes with a sign of an infection, but I was doubtful. I felt fine with no fever.
2 days later, this, blisters swelling across my face, eyes, and nose. The shingles, only in my early 40s. The chickenpox virus from when I was 9 months old reawakened. Something suppressed my immune system from keeping the sleeping chickenpox virus quiet.
It might be stress, it might actually be an illness. Things that can stress the body can cause reactivation of the virus and result in shingles.
It's usually in seniors because their immune systems are getting weaker. In 2011, Bob Gale told us he had it across his torso.
It's been pretty tough, I'm telling you. So I wear a lot of loose clothing, so nothing touches your skin. At my house, I never wear a shirt, so I didn't sleep on my back for 3 years.
He and the late actress Rue McClanahan, we talked to in 2003, got PHN, the long-lasting nerve pain in a third of people after the skin lesions are gone. But now there's a new, improved vaccine called Shingrix. The last one, only 50% effective. This one, 90%, and recommended for everyone 50 and older.
We have a waiting list of over 500 people. Okay, and we didn't expect that.
A while back, I got on that list at Majoria Drugs, and the day finally came.
Just relax, a little stick.
I was warned, get it on a Friday because it works so well. Some people feel sick and have a very sore arm for a few days.
Mostly mild flu type symptoms, achy, low grade temperature. You feel like you've got the flu.
But with the health price you pay from the shingles that can even damage your sight, hearing, and cause brain swelling, the trade-off is worth it.
Much better to have something that resolves after 2 or 3 days rather than getting the shingles and then having postherpetic neuralgia for a long, long period of time.
With firsthand knowledge, that is true. Meg Ferris, Eyewitness News, Medical Watch.
Meg says with the new vaccine, you need a booster 2 to 6 months after the first injection. Now, in many cases, insurance does pay for it, or there could be a $40 to $50 copay. You can get the improved vaccine if you have had the old one as well.